I've been involved with the project for over 2 years now, and it's absolutely exciting and thrilling to be here on the National Mall. We couldn't be more proud just to be selected to be in this and to be able to display our home here.
The main part about the project that we think is marketable is the fact that it is a real house. It's a two-bedroom house. It has full-size appliances. We also have an extra flex space in the back, and the flex home can act as a home office. It has an additional powder room. It has an outdoor shower, so it's actually an additional full bath. You could use it as a guest space or a home office. So we took the idea of having outbuildings that support a main building and put outbuildings around our building that actually create solar power for our house. This creates the great porch, which is one of our major features. It celebrates kind of outdoor living by having bifacial solar panels. Rather than having them tacked on top of the house, we actually celebrate the solar panels. You can see them from underneath, and we actually get extra power where it reflects from underneath. So it's a really cool feature.
You know, clearly we couldn't have done this without the support from all of our sponsors and the university, and we're extremely proud to be representing the entire state in this prestigious competition.